today, Mimi?
It's Cinderella. I can't wait until he comes.
Who's that?
Prince Charming. He sounds just wonderful.
He does?
A boyfriend who likes the same things? Doesn't that sound just dreamy?
Sure, that would be neat.
Sometimes I wish I could be more outgoing like you, because if I ever did meet the boy of my dreams, I'd be too nervous to talk to him.
You met the boy of your dreams at the grocery store?
Yes, he asked for directions. He wanted to know where the library was so he could check out a few books to read on the weekend. He looked just like what I imagined. I'll probably never see him again. I don't think he's from around here.
I'm sure you'll see him again, Mimi.
Oh, brother, now I'm nervous again.
Huh? A new boy's coming to school.
Here we are.
I don't believe it, Kitty. That's him. That's the boy I met.
Hello there, girls. Could one of you run down to the grocery store? I'm missing a few things for dinner.
I'll go for you, Mom.
Huh? I don't mind going. You've done enough today.
No, you went the last time. Besides, maybe I'll get to meet the boy of my dream.
Wait up! You're a hard person to catch up to.
Oh.
Did you go home and change your clothes or something?
That's right. I spilled something earlier.
I sure hope you didn't get your clothes all dirty just making that delicious pie.
Oh, maybe I should tell him right now that I'm not actually Mimi. Then again, she's a bit too shy. I'll help her. Then you should have more confidence in yourself.
Why did you pretend you were me in the first place?
It just happened so fast, but I was only trying to help you out. I'd never do anything if I thought it would hurt you.
I don't want to listen to you. Just leave me alone.
I'll show you cute.
All right, if that's what you want.
Cute combo attack!